Hi guys, I'm Efe, a second year student from Bilkent University, Ankara. This is my second year digital design course project. It is the famous arcade game Pong. I implemented the game using VGA technology and FPGA Basis 3 board. And I coded the game in VHDL hardware description language. The game was completed in three main phases. In the first phase, I coded the VGA control part. I adjusted proper clock signals and RGB signals. Then I connected the control of the player's pedal to the buttons on the board. In my second phase, I coded some algorithms for the collision detection. When the ball collides with the side walls or the pedals, I just take the additive inverse of its corresponding speed. And in the last phase, I added the bitmaps of these graphics and painted them on the screen. Then I added an algorithm for the computer to play the game. The algorithm was flawless at the beginning, but I added some pseudo-random errors so that the computer loses in some cases. And then I added some difficulty levels. You can change them using the switches. They simply change the size of the player's pedal, which indeed makes the game more difficult or easier. That's it, so let's jump right into the demo. Okay, let's set the difficulty to easy mode and try to win against the computer. Let's start the game using the center button. Okay, we won the game. And then let's change the difficulty to hard and then play. Okay, the computer won. Thanks for listening. That's it.